Shawn Mcgregor said today that the only fight he wants is Floyd Mayweather. He won't even get in the octagon. He'll get in the ring with gloves on.
Yeah.
What do you think about that? Is it becoming more real?
Nah, I mean, I've been hearing that. I don't know if it's gonna happen. If it does, it'll be for a whole lot of money, and Mayweather clean up as always.
No way Conor has a chance in that fight?
No.
At all?
No. It's a different game.
I'd like to know who's gonna sanction a guy who's never had a professional fight against a guy that's 50-0 or 49-0.
They might not. They might make it exhibition.
Yeah.
Stand for that.
So, do you think that fight happens, King?
Nah.
There's a lot of money involved.
Well, let's see what happens. No, let's get that match.
Would it be bigger than like that?
Hey, the guy needs to fight some people, man. That's just my opinion.